The man who cannot visualize a horse galloping on a tomato is an idiot.